How messy is it?
Yeah, that's your fault.
Just because you're at a disco party in the middle of somewhere does not mean you have to make a big mess. That's your fault. You bought everything and decided to never eat it. I don't feel hungry right now. Well, you don't buy stuff when you don't feel hungry.
Well, you don't buy food when you don't feel hungry.
Well, it was almost out of stock, and what if they came out of stock when I was hungry?
Well, now you have them, but we do not do that.
Yeah. But I still feel hungry, and you won't allow me to get in this junk cupboard.
No, I don't. I am here, by the way.
Okay, me and Zombie are off to,
just dance.
You're not allowed to dance.
Okay, that sucks anyway. Zombie, over here. I want to do something. I need to say something.
What's
me? What do you want to do, pillager? I don't want to do anything right now. I feel bored. And I'm not doing anything, so I'm just waiting until Alex allows me to eat. Dude, you don't need to eat. If I do, I'm hungry.
Am I right to go with Pillager?
Yeah, but only on the dance floor.
Alright, here, what you want? Okay! Okay, well, I just want to say there's a haunted ghost! There's a what? There's a haunted ghost? Yeah, but we're gonna be the haunted ghost. What the hell do you mean? We're not gonna be a haunted ghost person. That's not how life works. You're not meant to be a haunted ghost. Well, we're gonna be a haunted ghost, and that's that. So come on. Dude, I'm telling you, watch it out. Oh, wait, you can't see me.
Well, this is gonna suck then. How are we supposed to be a haunted ghost?
No, we're gonna take this potion of invisibility.
No, I do not drink stupid stuff. I've drank that before. It is funny, but they taste terrible. And I can't see where my hand is when I want to grab something. I mean, we can make it so Tic Tacs fly around the room. Because I do have Matilda powers. Just think of when Alex slapped you.
Hey, no, when she slapped you.
Well, we don't need to think about that. We need to think about you. What are you
trying to do? Make the Skittles just float.
Dude, I can't do this properly. How do I control this?
Steve, are you messing around?
No, I'm not. I'm really not messing around.
Stop moving the Skittles then.
Well, I'm not moving the Skittles, I'm laying down. Like, I'm definitely not moving the Skittles.
Yeah, you are, I see. Look, you're using meth.
Wait, what?
Okay, it must not be.
You can play it sensible, the king of conventional, or you can risk it all.
What the hell? What the hell?
So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. Cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that'll show you do. You're onto something.
Turn it down.
Really, how you like to spend your days whiskey, misery,
all this sucks.
If I were mixed up with you, I'd be the top of the town. Disgraced and disowned, another one of the clowns. Glad you would finally live a little, finally laugh a little. Just let me give you freedom to dream, and it'll wake you up and cure your aching. Take your walls and start a lurking. Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Really? Why? Dude, that said 1 hour and like 17 minutes and now it's just gone up like an hour. What road are we on? What is this? Okay, I'm just gonna... I don't really. What was that music, Alex? That lasted quite a while. Something happened. Steve knocks the loud button. Which I won't ask him to do again. So let's move away from that button for now. Because I don't want him knocking that again. That was too loud, Steve. I'm not mad. It was probably just an accident. Just don't knock that button, please. God, guys. Where were you doing? And why were the Skittles floating? Is it anything to do with you guys? Because I know you both do magic tricks. No, we're not doing magic tricks. No magic tricks.
And that other way said, what, 17
minutes? I'm not doing
it. The game in 20 minutes, I can still have a go. Not worth it. That is 17 minutes.
I'm gonna kick your butt.
Trying to turn right onto the zero.
It's a bit large. No, it's way too loud. What do we have in here? Is there anything to entertain me? Because I'm really bored. How long do we have? We have 2 hours and 21 minutes left. Absolutely poo.
Only problem we stand from here is if M62 dies, and that's why I sent that message saying M62.
This is literally not. Oh, wait, what is this? Who's driving with the doors open? That's stupid. Dang. Why did Malik? She'll tell me off because I have food. What's that crunching noise over there? Hi, get down. No. Hey guys, this is a very small space. I cannot fit. Steve, get away from the loud button, please. I'm telling you. They have to be eating something over there. Eat it quick before she notices.
Are you not on the phone as well?
There's no one. Oh, I'm gonna dig in here. I'm pretty sure she would just smell the Tic Tacs if she gets near us, so it's mainly just a huge game of run away for a couple hours. Yeah, but I didn't work out since last year, so... You did? You worked out yesterday. Well, I lifted one weight, and that counts as a workout. You are strong, Pilger.
I am not.
Dude, I swear. I smell these over there. Someone's been eating. Sam, Dad's getting stronger. It feels like... Have you guys been eating? No, we've not been eating. Dracula on the floor. No, wow. That's so close to the loud button. You don't want the loud button, because that sucks. You know what happened, right? You heard it. You didn't even like it. So what's the point going near the loud button? Steve didn't like the loud button. It was probably an accident, but we really don't want to go near the loud button. Because none of us liked it. Absolutely none of us. For once. That was way too loud for even comfort. Dude, what did that mean? Who's this? That's the one called?
Call Jason.
Calling Jason Fujitsu.
1 hour and 58 minutes.
I'm sorry, the number...
Sucks. This sucks. Okay, I hit. TP Pilgrim. With Skittles. Okay, now we got food for life. We really don't eat them all off the bat. We're high at them. You did not. Okay, you had to buy those. So, I hope you're owing Alex money. Because I'm not going back to prison again from what I experienced last time in Jupiter Hotel. Yeah, like what? He was a criminal anyway. What did I do? Wasn't that a dream? Yeah, but still, I still felt stuff. Maybe it wasn't a dream. Oh, my mother's one. Maybe it was. Just like literally, this is where it's rare that we're even in this disco. It's rare that the disco music is even on. Like it's off now. Just you shouldn't have had them. Okay, enough about I at them. I was hungry. You just had food. I did not. What did you have? Like 7 cheeseburgers? I never had 7 cheeseburgers. Then you did. I saw you. Alex spent like 99 pounds on you because you were that hungry. And you throw up in the bathroom, you know, we don't need to talk about that. We were like 6 or 7 cheeseburgers. And
yeah, you're
like 1,000 chips that are fat and about the size of you. That's really insultive. I'm tired of you. Yeah, but you probably scoffed up that entire life-size pack. I need the toilet. Bye. Okay, so probably these guys have to throw up again. No, I'm not. I never threw up last time. It was a filter because you saw it on video. You didn't. Yeah, you did. What, you post that? No, I didn't post it. I never threw up in the bathroom. You don't need to know. I have a big tummy for all this. You really have a big tummy for all this, Pilger? You really?
Sounds like it's not wearing it. I'm not sure if I'm like rocked out.
Wait, you got a TP, you're gonna have to get those. You're gonna buy them. I owe it. Oh. Alex, here's the 100 pound. Oh wait, no, it wasn't 100 pound. Give me 6 foot back. No, I might give you 10 more back. Wait, no. Just here. Give me the letter. There, I owed her money and that was all our money. Wait, what? So you seriously waste all of our money on just a big dinner?
Mm-hmm. You have to wait and see if it goes up right now.
Great. I'm off. What do you mean you're off? Because I'm off and not in the mood. You wasted all our money on a big life-size pack of Skittles that I didn't even get. Dude, I'm sorry, dude. It's not the end of the world. I know it's not the end of the world, but just still. Dude, why? Well, then I'll walk away from you and I'll never be your friend again. You waste all my money. I'll be a friend with you on Thursday. Didn't I hear that conversation?
No, I never. Good, you're in trouble. You wasted all our money. That's why you owe Alex some.
Is that why you owe me some?
Yeah.
Well, then sit here right now. And not near the trees. And not near the loud button. Oh, no, we definitely don't. I said not near the trees. No. What type of, I'm quite hungry. What type of lollies do we have? This is really nice. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm not a big fan of the green. Zombie loves the green, though. Dude, I look like I have a weapon. I probably have a huge weapon like this. I'll just go buy it and I'll eat it. Just go off to the counter.
Give it a blow. I'll see if it charges you.
Oh, there we go. I bought it. I'm off to eat.
Did I just hear Alex board a purple lolly? Oh, look, I hear her eating.
Done. Throw it in the bin.
Push it in again so it's not fully in.
That's not the bin, but you know.
Because I'm down.
Oh, that was nice. Dude, I want an ice lolly. Or just some type of lolly. Like whatever you had. Did you have the strawberry flavor? Yes, I did. And there's a green one right there. Can I have this? Yeah, just spend your money on it. Even though you wasted it all. Wait, how much does it cost? That, like 3 pounds? No, actually 5. The big pack of life-size Skittles costs 15 pounds, and the big Tic Tac mixers, you only have a couple, so like every one Tic Tac costs 50 pence, so you can even have the whole pack for not quite a bit, but not like 100 pounds or anything. Okay, that seems quite cool. 50 Tic... What was that? Well, now it doesn't show us how long it's left. Everyone sit down, it's tea time. I just had my tea. No, you didn't. You never just had your tea. What was your tea anyway yesterday? Like some Nutella What? I went on the tram and I got tea on the tram. Trams don't serve tea. Dude, what? You did. Trams don't serve tea. Yeah, they do. No, you probably just got a donut from outside the tram and then went on the tram. You're not even allowed to eat on the tram. So aren't you in big trouble? Yeah, I was running away from the tram owner. Yeah. Is that when you arrived bashing on my door saying Fleetwood Ferry's after me? Yeah. Oh yeah, and Enderbug and the FBI was punished. Yes, that was what happened. So you should be on a tram. And don't eat on a tram. It's sad. What was that? Woo! That ain't you making magic tricks, is it? No, it's not. Ah, there's a ghost! No!
Brought it once and then it just disappeared straight away. Try taking case off, see if that's stopping it.
There's a ghost. Wait a minute. Did I buy that? I just bought it. I put it down to talk about the tram. Dude, no. No, that's What happened? Something fell off that truck. Well, not that one. The one in front.
this car?
Clean that charging part or
the car just die? No, let me see. Let me see. Move, 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 move. Job. Boom, 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 boom. What fell off his car? Something fell off his car. What? Why would there? Life is confusing. You can't see it, but.
Oh. Oh, him. He hit him. Oh, fine. There's the bumper. That's where the bumper went.
Look, I'm grabbing it. Ooh, oh, it's flying all around the world. Not the world, the disco zombie. What is going on? Ooh. Eat me, so I'll stop. I'm supposed to eat you when I'm at the bottom of you. Trap it in the car seat. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, yes, yes, always eat me. How, can we talk about that tram thing again? No, no, no. Didn't we just mention, let's shut up about
tram? Like
okay, well, me and Pilger are off. Skittles. Woo! Okay, I need to buy them. But you have no money. You don't have £15. Oh, how are we gonna make money? Don't turn, like, do something helpful. Hey, if I do this, can I have £15, please? Okay, yeah, what are you gonna do? What if I clean the floor? That will give you £5.
There's a power bar in that bag.
What?
There's a power bar in your bag.
Oh, crap. I'm hiding. What was that? I said crash. What? Wait, did we just crash? Yeah, we crashed. Did not crash. Oh my god, no, we crashed. Okay, get out of the way. Oh, I was trying to speak to the shopkeeper about money. What else? Okay, so cleaning the floor gives me £5, and I can't clean the floor 3 times, so what else do I have to do? Which I don't really know what. There's another over here. How much will I get for cleaning the floor? Same as the other man, say. £5. Alright, so we're all the same.
You have to do that.
How much money will I get if I clean the entire disco?
Oh, no, leave case. I'll just chuck it.
£15. Yes, 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 yes. Where's the cleaning brush? It's disguised as a pink lollipop. Okay, start cleaning. Mm-hmm. I swear I've done so much. You only have all this left. Wait, what? Why does this only give me £15? The floor is too much. Well, you can get no pounds if you want. Oh, this will take me forever. Well, that's your fault. You've already started it. You can't end. Okay, I did it. You did it? You know what? Since you were really stressed, you can have £50. I feel like I just won the lottery. Zombie, I have £50. You what? I just got £50 because I cleaned the entire disco. Oh my god, can I do that? It's really stressful. Look at all this. Oh, look, the music's back on, if you could hear it. I mainly spent all my money on this. And now how much do we have left? 50 take away. 50. I'm not in the mood for maths right now, so yeah. You mean 45. No, it's not 45. That would be 35. £35 left. That's not much. That is much. Hey, why are the treats in my city area? Put that back. I'm gonna have 5 more packs after this. No, you won't. You're meant to have a lot.
open stuff? I don't know. You should try to open a pack of Skittles on you. Yeah, they're hard to open. I'm trying to, like, tug it open, but it won't work.
Play somewhere down the Fullerton.
Sucks. Alex, open it for me. Okay. Why is it so hard to open? How, loser? Steve, you're knocking the loud button. It's not fully loud yet, but it's loud. No, Steve, no. Stupid Steve, I want to leave the disco now. How long else do we have it? 1 hour and 6 minutes. I want to leave now. What excuse? I feel sick. No, you don't. Well, you're well enough to keep jumping around the disco. Not the car. What's a car disco? That's why you can't get out. Fine, I don't feel sick. Just... Sand. So why is your sand? I don't know what my sand is. Whoa! Okay, I think I did it. I think. Here.
You'll have to work out how many good bears you could possibly get out of that. And they may no longer be good bears.
Oh, yeah. No, I can't undo the packet. I'm really sorry.
Can I have a gummy?
Don't look. It's gum. Dude, where do you get that? I found it on the floor. No, you didn't. Yeah, I always knew on the back. Here, look, half this. That's two stuck together. Nom 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 nom. I've new light for years. Hey, can I have some? Unless you want me to take it out my mouth? No, I'm gonna fight you. Are you all right? You all right, Pedro? No, I'm not all right. You think I am? Throw me off the edge. That's not fair. They have gum. They only gave me two. They have like 60 in there. Let's get revenge. Boot button. No, we don't have the military flame right now. We don't need a boot button. Steve, do you want some gum? It's very nice, I must say. Sick. Have this apple one, zombie. It's really good. What are you doing? spying on them to see how much gum pieces they have. You won't be able to see from there. Oh, you want the green one? I know you really like apple. Yeah, go on. Since there's so much traffic, there's 1 hour and 4 minutes remaining. It's just gonna go down to 1 hour and 3 minutes in like the next 10 minutes.
What? No.
Like science of selling yourself short.
The science of selling yourself short by Less Than Jake. Sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
I don't even like apple anyway, so that's why I gave it to you. Hey, where did the small gum go? You have two more? Here, Steve. I know you like this flavor. Strawberry! And I love lemon. I need the bathroom. 1 sec. Stole it. Hopefully Steve didn't see that. Eat it before they know. Coming back. Where did my sweet go? Steve, did you eat the sweet? Steve, you must have ate the sweet. Steve and Pillager are right now playing casino games, so I'm gonna kill you. You never even ate your gum. I thought you said you wanted it. I don't. You said you wanted sweets, so I got you sweets. Here, Pilger, have that. You haven't had any gum.
Oh, I have. Wait. You gave me the flavor I hated.
Oops.